There was a bomb threat today at the Walmart in DuQuoin. Happened around 5:30 tonight. On-duty officers arrived on scene and evacuated the store. And around 8 o'clock tonight, so about 2 hours ago, that building was declared safe and later reopened. Police are still investigating the incident.